Christmas my country gave to me, some chains I kept trying to break free. On the second day of Christmas my country gave to me, a Negro's name and some chains I kept trying to break free. On the third day of Christmas my country gave to me, forced in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I keep trying to break free. On the fourth day of Christmas my country gave to me, wars to die in, forced in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I kept trying to break free. On the fifth day of Christmas my country gave to me, freedom to stop wars to die in, forced in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I kept trying to break free. On the sixth day of Christmas my country gave to me, no mules or acres, freedom to stop wars to die in, force in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I kept trying to break free. On the seventh day of Christmas my country gave to me, the KKK, no mules or acres, freedom to stop wars to die in, force in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I kept trying to break free. On the eighth day of Christmas my country gave to me, lynching parties, the KKK, no mules or acres, freedom to stop wars to die in, forced in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I keep trying to break free. On the ninth day of Christmas my country gave to me, fake civil rights, lynching parties, the KKK, no mules or acres, freedom to stop wars to die in, forced in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I keep trying to break free. On the tenth day of Christmas my country gave to me, King and Malcolm's bodies, fake civil rights, lynching parties, the KKK, no mules or acres, freedom to stop wars to die in, forced in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I keep trying to break free. On the 11th day of Christmas my country gave to me, mind killing drugs, King and Malcolm's bodies, fake civil rights, lynching parties, the KKK, no mules or acres, freedom to stop wars to die in, force in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I keep trying to break free. On the 12th day of Christmas my country gave to me, AIDS, mind killing drugs, King and Malcolm's bodies, fake civil rights, lynching parties, the KKK, no mules or acres, freedom to stop wars to die in, forced in a course, a Negro's name and some chains I keep trying to break free. Thank you.